How to record Google Meet. Services like Google Meet and Zoom are becoming popular as more people work from home. You can conduct business, see everyone's faces, talk, and hold a video meeting online. We'll go over how to record a Google Meet and some important requirements to do this. I will show you two ways to record Google Meet meetings that work on your PC. A first important question to answer is, who can record meetings on Google Meet using the software functions? Google doesn't currently make the Google Meet recording capability available to everyone. This implies that the recording option won't be available if you have a free personal Google account. You must either be the meeting organizer or work for the same company as the organizer in order to record a Google Meet. The recording function in Google Meet is only accessible through your computer's browser. If you are the meeting's organizer and you use a mobile device, you cannot record the meeting on an Android device or an iPhone with the Google Meet software. Meetings can only be recorded for a maximum of 8 hours. Your session will end automatically after 8 hours if it continues. Let's see how you can record a meeting using the software record option. Start a new meeting on Google Meet. When you're prepared to begin recording, click the Activities button in the lower right corner. Here you will see an option called Recording. I do not have this option, but I will put some screenshots to explain the process. Choose Start Recording. A prompt to let the attendees know that the meeting is being recorded will appear. Choose Start. It can take a while to start. You might receive a short message informing you of this. The red record icon will appear in the top left corner of the screen as the recording begins. Carry on with your meeting, mindful of what will and won't be recorded. To stop recording, select the Activities icon once more and then select Recording. Select Stop Recording and then select Stop Recording again to confirm. After a brief notification that your recording will be saved to Google Drive, the recording terminates immediately. What can you do if you are not the host of the meeting or you do not have a business account for Google Meet? How can you still record meetings on Google Meet? You can use an extension for Google Chrome. Let's see how you can record Google Meet meetings using Google Chrome. Click on the three dots menu from the top right. Go with the mouse over to More Tools and click on Extensions. Tap on the three dots menu from the left. Now click on the link Open Chrome Web Store. In the Chrome Web Store, search for Awesome Screen Recorder. Click on this extension. Now click Add to Chrome. Click Add Extension. After the extension is installed, you need to sign in to get the most out of Awesome Screenshot. Click Sign in with Google. Log in with your Google account. Pin the Awesome Screenshot. Tap on this icon. Tap on the pin icon near the Awesome Screenshot name from the top. Tap Grant Access. Click Allow for Awesome Screenshot to use your microphone. Just do a record test now. Click Try Recording now. Click Got It. It is important to record the meeting correctly on Google Meet. That is why you need to click the option Share System Audio. After that, click on the screen here and then click Share. To stop the test record, click on Stop Sharing. Now let's record a Google Meet meeting. On the Google Meet meeting, click on the Awesome Screenshot extension from the top. Select the tab Record. If it is not selected, you can record full desktop or just this tab. I will select desktop, but it is okay also this tab. Click Start Recording. You see a notice here that for the record of the system sound, you need to click Share System Audio. This checkbox is very important because if you do not check it, the other person's voices that will talk in the meeting will not be recorded. Click Got It. Now select the screen, check the Share System Audio and click Share. Now the extension will record the meeting. After you finish, just click Stop Sharing. When you stop the record, a new tab will open on Chrome. You can download or edit the video directly here. Click on Download MP4 and the video will be downloaded on your PC. This is how you record a Google Meet meeting. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.